Hello, and welcome to the Ready, Set, Go series. In this video, you'll learn how to get started working with Citavi.
When you start Citavi 6, you'll see the Start Assistant, which will help you set up Citavi 6 the first time you use it. Click Let's Go to continue. Here you can log in, create an account, or continue without registering. If you want to be able to store projects online in the cloud, you will need to create an account. Select this option, and then click Next. In the browser tab that opens, choose a registration option. You can use an existing Facebook, Gmail, or Windows account, and if your university has a site license for Citavi, you may also be able to use the My University link. Otherwise, simply register with your email address. If you purchase the license key, make sure to use the same email address you used for your order. Or, if your university has a site license, use your university email address. After your account is set up and confirmed, switch back to Citavi and log in. If you're working on your own computer, you can choose to have Citavi remember your login information. If you were working on Citavi projects in a previous version, you can convert them to either cloud or local projects. Otherwise, if you're using Citavi for the first time, you can skip the conversion. On this screen, you can choose if you want to send Citavi your usage information. Now you are on the welcome screen and can start a new project. Citavi offers you two different types of projects. Choose Cloud Project if you want your project information to be stored online and accessible from any computer on which Citavi 6 is installed. Otherwise, choose Local Project if you'll be working on your project on one computer only. We'll create a cloud project, give it a name, and click OK. Citavi consists of three workspaces: the Reference Editor, the Knowledge Organizer, and the Task Planner. Each workspace has a three-column layout. An overview can be found to the left, you'll do your editing in the middle, and here, on the right, you can toggle between Quick Help Text and the Preview pane. Let's switch to the Knowledge Organizer and create a few categories for our research paper. Setting up at least a few categories right at the beginning will help you stay organized. You can always change your categories later on. After creating your categories, switch to the Task Planner and add any project deadlines you have. We'll now go back to the Reference Editor, and you're now ready to start adding sources to your Citavi project.
In this video, we showed you how to set up your first Citavi project. Check out our other videos to learn how to do even more with Citavi.